gonna show you how to make mushroom soup. First, you need to find the mushroom. You need to find the red mushrooms and the brown mushroom. You can find mushrooms in the Nether and many other places. Now I have a red mushroom, but I have to get a brown mushroom too. So let's find a brown mushroom. I think there was a brown mushroom over here somewhere. Oh no, Mr. Enderman, what are they doing here? Oh, that is a red mushroom. Here we have some brown mushroom. So once you have brown and red mushroom, you have to have a crafting table. And in the crafting table, you have to make the bowl. Make the bowl, and then you put the bowl in the middle downstairs, and the red mushroom and a brown mushroom. Oh, sorry, it's a mushroom stew, not a soup. The bad thing about the mushroom stew is a no stacking. No stacking like other food. When you eat the mushroom stew, you get the bowl back. The bowl is a stacky, but not a stew. The stew is not a stacky. So if you want the mushroom stew, you find the brown mushroom and the red mushroom and make the bowl, and you can get mushroom stew.